All right, so you like to work on your Google Drive locally on your PC and you want to access your local drive through the command prompt, but you cannot. Let's see how to solve this. First, let's open the terminal, or you can open your command prompt, feel free, but open it as an administrator. For me, I have my command prompt on terminal. Let's hit that, clear the screen. And we're trying to access this one is on I, so it's drive I colon backslash my drive. So let's do this: cd change directory I colon backslash my drive. Heck, you're not there. So if we're trying to go just for the label of the drive, I colon backslash nothing. So try again, CI colon nothing. I can see it here, I'm not there in. What is the solution? Actually, there are two solutions. One of them is CD forward slash D, we're turning the computer here, we're going to the Google Drive locally. D is for the drive. So where do you want to go? I want to go to the I colon backslash my drive. I did this through tab enter, welcome aboard. And if I want to go back to the old directory here, I just tried C colon and I'm back, because here the root directory is on C. Another solution, which is much simpler, just write I colon welcome aboard. I want to go back, C colon, thank you so much, hope that helps.